All and welcome back to our modded Minecraft Let's Play. Let's call it season four. Why not? Season four, episode two. Welcome back. We are starting off where we left off with a somewhat semi half built house over here, and we place blocks so that animals and stuff don't get in, or especially mobs don't get in. But of course, spiders will still get in. And I figured out why it didn't work with these things here. Let me just show you here. I told you that if these were connected to each other, these tabs up here would show. And I'm like, what? Those three are connected, but there's still no tabs. It's because they still need this, the crafting. Bam, and here we get him. I knew the tabs were there because I've just played it. So now that we have the crafting station, that crafting station now connects all of them. So we can skim through them. Okay, but as you can probably see, I'm already beginning to make a pickaxe tool here, but we still need the head and the binding right here. So for now, I have used bone as the handle material because if we go in here, hold shift, it's a 1.1 modifier and a 50 durability, and it has a pretty unique. I need all of them in order to see its potential bindings. But we need flint, and we have a river out here, but oh, there's one right there. Well, there's not flint, but there is gravel right here. So let's there's a lot of gravel and clay and sand. Oh, we got the beginnings of a nice deal right here, guys. Yes. Okay, we're having that problem, are we? Let me just go into settings here. Video settings. It is on 12 chunks. Oh, the frames. Let's just take these down a bit. There we go. Back to game. Okay, yeah. If you don't have like a beastly PC, which I have just figured out a year after I've gotten it back, that my PC has become less beastly. I thought that I could do 32 chunks and just go unlimited frames, but apparently not in Minecraft, dude. Not in Minecraft. So back down to 12 chunks and 60 frames per second. That should be a capable number for my PC. As you can see there, I mined these blocks out up here, but they didn't register. Now they should. Yeah, now they're good. Now they're good. It is because that it has to do a chunk update, and loading 32 chunks while doing a chunk update in another chunk does that weird lag type deal that is like in a server type deal. Because in a server, there's multiple people, and the server has to keep up with chunk updating here, chunk updating there, and stuff like that. And then that is where you get that weird lag where you mine an object, but it's still there, and then you hit it a couple of times, and then poof, it jumps out. So, whoop, what? What the hell? Oh, and mining with the wrong tool, or digging with the wrong tool. Okay, yes, I am thinking that we're gonna dig out a F-ton of this. A ton of dirt here, and we're just gonna build ourselves a little mini dam so we can get all the good things. And you cow, you're mooing like a son of a bitch. Okay, let's just gonna go down. down here. We're just gonna do this. Oop, sorry. Doesn't matter. That. Oop. That. Cool. I should be able just to pick out straight down from the dirt here. And we have a new thing right here. That's, oh, that's just marble. It is just marble. That one can mine out because of. I'm not sure if this one. Oh, nope. Oh well, we can dirt it up. We can dirt it up. There we go. Oh, wrong block. And it's beginning to get nighttime. Dirt it up. There we go. It's so dirty. And. Bam. Bam. Oh, and we got clay. Oh, that lovely. Am that up for now, like so. Whoop, there goes he. Out of all of that, we didn't get all that much flipped, guys. Okay, I hear you. I hear you. Son of a zombie. One dead zombie. All this lovely. That's a stupid idea to mine underwater, but you hard to go up. Make sure that you're not in a vacuum of water because it will suck you down if you take damage. Your ability to ascend up through the water when you're taking periodic damage is equally to zero, guys. So if you are taking damage, make sure you have torches on your hotbar here. For example, you're underwater and there's a long way up, right? You're underwater here. Oh, I'm almost running out of water, out of breath. Then just place down a torch and then you got new breath. A little cheating trick, but still better than dying, right? And of course, you will get the torch back. There you go. But the water will then flood in and break the torch. Or, by the way, mining underwater will increase the rate of... Oh, that was close. I was almost... almost drowning right there. Can't get me, sonny boy. Burning up this bit right here. Up. All the lovely. Back up again. Okay, let's see. What is the damage? Oh, okay. F actually puts it in your other hand. Okay, cool. That's pretty cool to know. Okay, sick. Here you go. That's a spider. Come on down, spider. Ow. Soon you will run out of air. Just leave him to drown. There goes. Serves you right for hitting me, you spider. Hey. Again, what's the damage? Two full stacks and a third. Let me see. 16 a third? Yeah, 16 is a third of a stack. That's cool. And we got a full stack plus 30. And sand, not that much. I want to get a full stack of each. I want to try and get a full stack of each. So, well, we got sand en masse right here. So let's just dig out a little bit more. We are going to just dig out a really good chunk right here, because I need some for the skylights as well. We need glass. Glass in my house. Windows. I need windows, people. A little bit of a quarry going on here. Oh, there goes that shovel. Good thing I made more of them. I heard you. But you're going the other way. Current is so strong. Oh damn, did you see that? I couldn't get off the rock. That's saying something about the current. Okay. Whoa. And now he's stuck. He can't get anywhere. He doesn't have the strength to get anywhere. Oh damn, that gave me a scare right there. Oh, okay, yeah, it's light. Oh, didn't realize it. Okay. Got a full stack of everything right here. Bam! Two full stacks of grout. What are you guys doing on my roof? A-holes! Okay. You know what? Actually, I have an idea. There we go. Put him out of his... Right there. Hand this up. And then we're gonna make... What? We're gonna flatten this out a bit here. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Did I get a... I got two worms! Yes! What I wanted. More worms. Taking this out will of course make it non-tilled earth. But till it, then dig it if you don't need it, and then you can till the other piece. Because then you're probably lucky you will get a worm. Worms are good. Worms are your friends, guys. Worms are your friends. Even though they are nasty, ugly little creatures. Trust me, worms are your friends. Especially when it comes to worms. Gardening and stuff like that. That's don't want to hear that slushy sound. Let that grow for a bit. Let's just dig out a little bit. Again, did it wrong. Till it first for worms, then dig it out. There you go. Another worm. Yeah, I knew it. Do we have? You only have that. Have it. Perfect. Cool. This way. Don't need cobble in my farm. That with dirt. Yeah. People that knows me, they know I got OCD when it comes to something as minute as just bits of cobble and stuff like that. I need my stuff to be symmetrical. So I got extreme OCD when. Go. Oh, it's almost 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, any water source block can hydrate any farmland for 4 blocks. Of course, this is just temporary. I am going to make a much more efficient farm upstairs by the house. But for now... just to get us some ASAP because I am struggling for food. And these worms here are amazing. They can, I think it's a 3x3 area, or is it more? I'm not entirely sure, but if we place this on dirt, apparently we need to place him on dirt. We need to take this one away, place that guy to be able to place. Yeah, we can place it. We cannot place it if there's dirt already, or if there's seeds already, but can place it and then place the seeds. Each other. You can't pick them up. So if I break a block, the worm dies. Okay, that's a thing to know. Be careful where you place them. Come on. Hey, mouse! What happened? For some reason, my mouse just suddenly didn't want to move. But look at that, look at that, there's those little small particle effects. So the worms work. Okay, I'm actually gonna save these two here because they are quite rare actually. We've got rice seeds and industrial hemp. Industrial hemp is actually pretty good as well. Put those down there. Rice seeds. Don't know what, screw it. I'm just gonna go and farm out a F ton of Okay, so yeah, they will help the plants grow, so that's sweet. Okay, we have five flint. That should be enough for a pickaxe head, I'm not quite sure. Let's go and check it out, shall we? Part builder. Pickaxe head. We need only two. Oh, flint head. Cool. Station. Bam. With the tool rod and pickaxe. Now we just need the binding. So what should we use for binding? Look out here. Oh, what the heck? Oh, there was a little countdown timer for it to load up. That was weird. Okay, yeah, as you can see here, I took a bone for the handle modifier. Its feature is your tool's damage is increased. I don't know why it does that. Fracture. But yeah, okay, and then need to go back. No, we can go here. Flip. For the head piece, it's 150 iron mining speed 5, and this one bonus damage against unarmored targets. So that's pretty. Yeah, so now we just need some binding. That's the extra. So we're gonna have to say here, we could use bone also for the binding. That's 65. That's pretty cool. Spiky blocking deals damage to the attacker. I didn't want to use the hedge, the head, the cactus for the head because it will deal damage to me. That's 50. That's 65. If we found any prismarine, that would have been sweet because, damn. And we can mine underwater as well. Jacket. Yeah. Obsidian will give 90, but we don't have any obsidian. Sorry about that, my nose is still stuffy, guys. Sand gives that, paper gives that. Firewood. Harvest blocks get melted. How do I get firewood? Tinker's construct, how do I get firewood? F-I-R-E, fire, W-O-O. Firewood. How the heck do I get firewood crafting? How do I get it? Lava wood and blaze rock gives firewood. How do I get blaze? How do I get this? Lava on top of any type of wood gives you lava wood. In a basin. Okay, but I need blaze powder in order to make that. Oh, that sucks. Pig iron, nope, not gonna happen there either. Slime, nope. King slime, hell no. Magma slime, blue slime, nope. Netherrack, nope. Cobalt, nope. Ardite, melon, nope. Copper, the metals we can't use because we don't have the smelting ability yet. Treated wood. What the heck is treated wood? Is it already? How the hell? Oh, I gotta make it so that the days are longer and stuff like that because this is just. Okay, treat okay, WOOD wood. Hey, hello. Hello. There we go, treated wood. How the heck? Creosote oil, of course. Any type of block and then creosote oil. Yeah, not gonna happen there either. And then we go back. Okay, so the only thing could go with stone, that's oh that's yeah, cheap. Increase durability gain when repairing the tool. So I need to use less material for repairing the tool. It could be a pretty good thing to have, but only gives 20. Flint gives 40. Wood gives 15. Renewable resource are so good they regenerate by themselves. That's a very slow regeneration. Cactus is only gives 50. That one gives 40. But this one gives prickly. Could go for cactus. Have a desert biome somewhere. We have some desert over here. I'm not sure if it counts as a desert biome or just a beach. But we could go and check it out. Let's see, it's somewhere in that direction. No, actually, it's in that direction. Over there. Yeah. Or we could just go with a bone. That gives 65. Well, let's just go with a bone. Toss me a bone, why don't you? I hear you, you stupid sumbo. Part builder. Tool station. Cool. It's got cruel tool. God damn it. Hate. What the hell? How the heck did he get up there? Seriously? No bueno. No bueno. Okay, they upped the AI considerably. If I die, I'm a goner, and I'm almost out of food too as well. Holy effing crud. Look at me, I look like a freaking pincushion. What the frick? In you go. Items. Can I eat rice just raw? Yeah, I can. It doesn't give much, but I can. Oh, God. If you eat one of these a day, it won't hurt you. But if you eat multiple of them, they will. So we're gonna live. I think we're gonna live. I hope we're gonna live. Holy shit. Oh, God damn it. We're gonna have to wait for daytime here, guys. So I'll be right back. And we are back. It is now finally day. Not gonna attack any of. Whoa, my trees are finally grown up. Okay, you guys just stay over there and let's make this pickaxe, shall we? The bone. The bone carver. Okay, yeah, but we need to get rid of these over here. One of them detonated, but what the hell? That's always a plus. Gonna fill that up soon, but right now I need to go down to my little area down here. Oh, look at that. Look at how old it's all already. Oh, so yummy. Oh, you worms. I could kiss you if you were so goddamn disgusting. You should be able to get some relatively soon. Look at this. Nice. More red seeds. Love ya. Nice. How sweet is that? Man, I love that one. Oh, this is a coffee plant. Yeah. Okay, we needed to test out this one, and I have seen the time. It's already way past wrapping up point. It's only 30 minutes after the first episode. The first episode is, of course, a good hour long, and then the next is just 30 minutes. But I love the fact that this in here does give me a little... Whoa! I completely forgot! It gives me heat damage! What am I doing?! Holy crap, that could have gone really, really wrong. Shit! Oh my god, I must be losing it. Okay, we cannot do that. Okay, so down here, just down so we can get maybe a bit of iron. We just need a bit of iron. We haven't even made a freaking furnace yet. What the hell? It's already episode 2, and what did we do the last episode? Damn, we didn't do anything of a sort. Let me see here. We got the torches right here. What is this? Look at this beast of a pickaxe just melting this away. Oh my god, this is so sweet. But I can't wait till I get my hands on the hammer, guys. Oh, what do I see? Ah, I see iron! Yeah, boy! Six sweet pieces of iron. Nice. Okay. Man, this pickaxe is not even taking that much damage. Look at it. or iron. Woo, baby! That's even more behind it. Yeah, there is. I think the first piece we're gonna make, we're gonna smelt two of them into scissors, guys. We're gonna smelt two of them into scissors. Go and scissor up a couple of sheeps, three to be exact, so we can get a freaking bid. So we can go past that night phase of ours. And then I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna figure out for the next episode how to make the days longer. The knights are gonna stay how they are because I'm just gonna make a bed so we can just sleep through the night. Doesn't matter if the nights are the same length as normal. But make the days longer. That would be amazing. Okay, let's go back up again. We have a few pieces. Well, we got 20 pieces of iron. That's sweet. We are teetering on life and death here, guys. We got half a heart left. If we get one tick of honker, we are dead. Nice. Two pieces of rice more. Right seed. Right there. A normal seed. Right there. And we already got 1.5 hearts just from that. Speed! Okay, that's just. Oh, that's the wrong place. Don't want to put them up there. I want to put them in here. Like so. Go grab a furnace. Go in here. Gonna grab these four pieces here. All into pieces, and we're gonna put in two pieces of these, and put in two pieces of that. What? Did it? Can I put this one up in here? No, I can't. There is a way we can probably get more out of this. Of things. A plant ball. Ah, dough. You get two pieces of dough and one dough makes a briquette. That is the one we're going for. Bam, and yep. Put those through there and then put that one in. Come on, sheep. Gotta shear you. Gotta shear you naked. Gotta shear your freaking ass. Sorry about that. But they have gone all over the place, haven't they? Ow! Oh my god, that was close. That was so close. One? Oh, you gave me three! You are a beast of a sheep. Damn, you got some wool on you. You gave me a lot of hit us. Oh. And I am playing with death. Gotta love it. Ah, sun going down. We got the wool, we got the wood, we almost got a bed. There we go, and boom, baby. Here we go. One bed. Book style. Bam! Spawn point set. 3, 2, 1, sleep. Bam! And with that, guys, I would like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.